is Saturday, August 17th. Leave around 3 p.m. We are here at the Bellagio Hotel. So right here, obviously all your last people dining in. Go check out the chocolate fountain. Oh, somebody's inside there. What's he doing?
Stealing chocolate? No. Checking it out.
Maintenance. Probably won't head all the way this way, but this is the way to the Bellagio Convention Center. This is where you'll get to the pedestrian bridge that will connect you to Cosmopolitan, Aria, Vidara. Haven't yet, hit that like button, leave a comment, always be respectful with your comments and to each other. Also, subscribe to the channel, it is free. Also, Vegas Ready on TikTok and Instagram. I am not as active over there, but you could follow me over there as well. Put out mostly daily Las Vegas videos. It might not always be that way, but it usually is for now. Not every video might be for you, but I'm sure there will be something. Like this Bellagio video you're watching. I have filming location videos, hangover, Vegas vacation, casino, etc. Check them out. Subscribe to the channel, Vegas Ready. just gonna take a step outside, walk the front area for a little bit. It's about 102 out right now, Fahrenheit.
time.
South part of a convention center down here. Wedding chapel. Right here is the entrance to the pool.
Casio Buffet idea. I could go for a Bellagio buffet right now. That would be nice. Here used to be the entrance to Bank Nightclub. Nothing's going on in their mouth. No announcements of when that space will be utilized. But I do believe a nightclub could potentially come to the area that's being eventually, not yet, but being constructed between Cosmo and Bellagio, that whole project. So right here you have the Bellagio shops. This does connect to the Las Vegas Strip. And I believe it will be different, but similar to the fact that there'll be more shopping, dining, instead of just a pedestrian bridge on the opposite side now that will also lead to the Strip, whenever that happens. I think we're going to end this Bellagio August 2024 walkthrough. You should know what to do, but if you don't, hit that like button, leave a comment, and it is free, so subscribe to become Vegas ready.